आई एम मिस बाडोका, योर मैथ्स टीचर इन अरिहंत इंग्लिश मीडियम स्कूल. आई होप यू ऑल फिट एंड फाइन. वी नो दैट ड्यू टू कोरोना पैंडमिक द होल कंट्री हैज़ लॉकडाउन इटसेल्फ. आवर स्कूल हैज़ स्टार्टेड ऑनलाइन क्लासेस. यू मस्ट टेक एडवांटेज ऑफ दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी. नाउ इट्स ईजी टू मेक कनेक्शन बिटवीन विद यू ऑल. दिस विल हेल्प अस टू कवर द सिलेबस एंड मेंटेन द फ्लो ऑफ स्टडी. आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू द ऑनलाइन क्लासेस. स्टे होम, स्टे सेफ. In this lesson, we are going to understand and write 1 to 5 numbers. Now look here, how many suns are there? Only one sun is here. How many aeroplanes are here? Only one aeroplane is here. We have to draw any one object in this space. So I am going to draw one circle here. How many fingers are showing here? Only one finger is here. Now look here, what is the spelling of one? Repeat after me, O-N-E, one. What is the spelling of one? O-N-E, one. What is question here? Draw one cloud and clear it. You have to draw one cloud and clear it. Clear this whole cloud. Understood? After that, what is the next question? Draw one star. We have to draw one star here. Draw properly one star in this blank space. Only one star we have to draw. Now take your pencil in your hand and write this all the one. Here join the dot and write one. Here you have to write one like this. Draw a small sloping line, then a straight horizontal line and vertical line. Like this you have to draw one in each and every box. Write one. Like this you have to write one in each and every box. Understand and write two. We are going to understand how to write the number two. One and one make two. One plus one make two. What is the spelling of two? T-W-O, two. What is the spelling of two? TWO 2. Now look here, how many horns are there? There are two horns are there. And how many earrings are there? Two earrings are there. Draw two objects. We have to draw two objects in this column. I will draw two stars here. You can draw anything, but I am drawing two stars here. Like this you have to draw two stars. After that, what is the next question? Draw two circles. In this empty space, we have to draw two circles. One, two. How many circles? Two circles. Draw two squares. The next is, we have to draw two squares here. One, two. Like this, we have to draw two squares. Now the next is, how to write two. Like this, you have to write two in each and every column. Like this, you have to write two in each and every column. Properly write 2 here and join the dots and write this 2 also. After 2 what will come? After 2 3 will come. Everyone knows that the after number of 2 is 3. What is the after number of 2? It is 3. 2 and 1 make 3. 2 plus 1 make 3. Now look here, how many stumps are here? How many stumps are here? 3 stumps are here. How many stumps are here? 1, 2, 3. After that, how many leaves are here? There are 3 leaves. 1, 2, 3. Now the next, what is question given here? We have to draw 3 beads. How many beads? 3 beads. 1, 2, 3. Like this, you have to draw 3 beads. How many beads I have drawn here? 3. After this, what is question given here? Clear 3 bats. We have to clear only how many bats? 3 bats. Clear with me. 1 bat I have cleared. 2 and 3. Like this you have to clear. You should clear properly. After that, what is question? Clear 3 balls. You have to clear 3 balls. 1, 2 and 3. Clear 3 balls. After that, what is there? Clear three badmintons. Clear three badmintons. 1, 2, and 3. You should clear properly. The next is, we have to write this 3 in each and every column. Join this dot and write 3. After that, what is there? You have to write 3 here. Properly, you have to write 3 in each and every column. You have to write like this. All the 3's should you write like this only. Like this, you have to write in each and every column. Now we are going to write and understand the number 4. 3 and 1 make 4. 3 and 1 make 4. What is the spelling of 4? F-O-U-R 4. How many fingers are showing here? Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 fingers are showing here. Count with me, how many bottles are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 bottles are there. How many tiffins are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 tiffins are there. Now the next is, what is question given here? We have to draw 4 beads here. How many beads here? 1, 2, 3, 4. Draw like this. After that, what is there? Clear 4 ice creams. How many ice creams we have to clear? 4 ice creams. 1, 2, 3, 4. Clear 4 ice cream. After that, clear 4 objects. We have to clear only 4 objects. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Only 4 objects we have to clear. In this, we have to clear 4 chocolates. 1, 2, 3, 4. Don't clear more than 4. Only clear 4 chocolates. After that, what is there? Now, take your pencil in your hand and join this dot and write 4. In this whole line, join the dot and write 4. After that, what is there? We have to write 4 here. What we have to write? 4. Write 4 like this, each and every column. Write 4. Each and every box you have to write 4 like this, you have to write. Understand and write 5. After 4, what will come? After 4, 5 will come. 4 and 1 make 5. What is the spelling of 5? F-I-V-E 5. How many fingers are there? 1. 2, 3, 4, 5. Our one hand contain 5 fingers. Now count here. How many flowers are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 flowers are there. How many fingers are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 fingers are here. The next is, we have to draw 5 beads in this empty place. Count here, how many beads are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 beads are there. Clear 5 strawberry. What is here? Only we have to clear 5 strawberries. Clear this. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. We have to clear only 5 strawberries. Then next is, clear 5 apples. We have to clear 5 apples. Clear only 5 apples. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Only clear 5 apples. After that, what is there? Clear 5 pear. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have to clear only 5 pair. After that, what is there? We have to write 5. Write 5 like this. In each and every box, you have to write 5 like this. And join this dot and make 5. Now we just have learned about 1 to 5 number. So we'll solve question that based on 1 to 5 number. Revision 1 to 5 number. Write the missing number. What is our first question? Write the missing number. Look here. After 1, what will come? 2. Write 2 here. After 2, 3. After 3, 4 and 5. The next is write the number 1 to 5 in the reverse order. We have to write number in reverse order. Before 5, what will come? 4. Before 4, 3. Before 3, 2. Before 2, 1. Next is join the numbers to the correct number name. We have to join the numbers into their correct number name. Search 1. Where is 1 here? 1. Correct. Where is 2? It is here. TWO 2. 3. Where is 3? THREE 3. 4. FOUR 4. 5. FIVE 5.